Hello all, welcome to my YouTube channel Polander Polapan. So on my previous vlog, one of my friend Shreya Ghoshal, she commented on my last videos that can I make a video or blog on groceries item in Poland and how is their prices and everything. So today I'm going to make this video on groceries items, how you have to buy it, what is the cost, prices and everything in this blog. So let's start picking. So I have told on my previous video that here in Poland, in Krakow, we are having a supermarket called Auchan Market, which you will get it some of your mall. In my case, near to my home, there is Galeria Brunovis mall. In that mall, there is a big Auchan Market. So this is the Auchan Market where every weekend I used to come to buy all the groceries. So what we have to do, first you have to take the cart which is locked. So to unlock that, you have to put one zloty coin and you have to unlock that cart. So when you will put it back, you will get that coin back. So else inside you will get a small trolley. You can put a basket over that trolley and you can use that also. For that you don't need to pay any charges. So now I'm all set to buy all the groceries item and everything. So chalo, let's explore. So here in the left hand side, they have all the bread section where you will get cookies, donuts, breads, and prices are minimum 4 PLN. So every weekend I used to go there and buy a bread so that I can use it on my breakfast. So this is all the cookies. This cost a 7 PLN. So now let's go to the vegetable market. So in Poland there is not such kind of so much vegetables available over here. So normal cases I used to take cauliflower, potato and all those things. So this is the price written over in kgs. So the new things which I saw in Poland is they sell coriander in a pot so that it will become fresh and you can use it after that. So this is the dairy section where you can buy dairy products. So most importantly, whenever you are buying any milk or any dairy products, you have to see the expiry date, how long it will be you can use it. So this is 29th of August I can use it, so I'm taking one bottle of milk. Same as I'm going to buy egg for whole week. So same as whenever you're going to buy egg or everything, you have to check how much time you can use it. So we can use it from 3rd of September. So let me show you the varieties of vegetables they have over here. So in Poland we have a Little India shop where you can get it all the Indian vegetables. But in groceries item they have a minimal vegetables. Okay, so this is the new thing which I learned, how to bill it. This is a machine which you have to choose the item. They will show you the bill and you have to stick it into your item. And later on you will bill it in the final time. So this is the fruit section and prices is written over here for 1 kg. And accordingly you have to bill it on the machine. So this is the fish section. So we are Bengali, so আমরা এখানে রুই, কাতলা, মাগুর এসব তো পাবো না। মোস্ট ইম্পর্টেন্টলি উই আর গেটিং হিয়ার দ্য সি ফুড, সি ফিশ। সো স্যালমন ইজ দ্য কমন ফিশ উইচ উই আর ইউজিং, ইটস টেস্ট লাইক আ ভেট কি। ওকে, লেটস গো টু দ্য মিট সেকশন নাও। সো দিস অল দ্য প্যাকেট অ্যান্ড ফ্রোজেন মিট, বাট আই ইউজ টু প্রেফার taking fresh meat over here in Auchan. So this is the place where you will get the fresh chicken and turkey and other items, meat items. So they have boneless, bones. So you have to choose and you can select.
500. 500, half kg. 5
pieces of
half kg, half. Yeah.
It's so difficult to make them understand. Okay, here you will get the frozen vegetables which you can use in your cooking. Carrots, cauliflowers, peas, like that. Cost 5 zloty. So I have taken one capsicum to cook chicken. So same as we have to choose it from vegetable counter.
Yeah, I'll take it. Okay.
And this is the section where you will get your rice, your millets and everything. So here they're using the rice, which is not so good. So I prefer to take it from Little India. Basmati rice. This is the collection of rice, but they have mota chalja ke bole, so not preferred to eat. So now I have done the shopping. Now I am waiting for the billing counter. There are two types of counter over here. Self counter, where you can scan your own items and bill it, pay the bill and go. And there is a counter where you have to wait and they will help you to get the bills and everything. So I prefer to choose the self counter. It will be easy to go out easily. No need to wait for a queue. So this is the machine where you have to take the barcode reader and scan your item. We just need to get a sound. It will be properly scanned after that. Like that. So my items are scanned. So everything, all total bill is 31 zloty. So average grocery cost for a month is 600 to 700 zloty. Maximum it can be 1000 zloty, not more than that. So I'm done with my shopping. Now I'm going to home. So hope you like this video and it is a bit informative for your future reference. So keep watching my channel Polander Polapan and stay tuned for more update. I will come back soon with a new video. Till then, bye bye, take care.